Vaccines treat illness when administered after an infection. Nope, too late by then. It prevents serious illness when administered before an infection. Yes, that's correct. It does not have to be administered with food and does not have to go into the lymph node. So your answer here is B.